Rob Joslin left his earthly home May 25th of 2016. He is truly missed by his family, friends, and all those who had the opportunity to serve with him in any capacity. After graduating from The Ohio State University, Rob began farming full-time with his dad and brother on their grain, dairy, and swine farm in Shelby County, and for the last 25 years, he and his wife Ellen were dedicated to conservation tillage on their farm.
Rob comes from a long history of innovators, his grandfather and his father. They were the first ones to plant soybeans in the Shelby County. And his grandfather was one of the people who helped start Pioneer Rural Electric.
Rob worked tirelessly and successfully to further the interests of Ohio and America's farmers and ranchers. As presidents of both the Ohio and American Soybean Associations, Rob was one of the most hardworking and conscientious officers the organization has known.
Rob was excellent at engaging people. He could bring in the state presidents and talk with them and find out from the state presidents what the state's mentality was going to be. Because from a national level, we had to have the support of the states. So the goal was to make sure that the resolutions that we were approaching, the projects that we were working on, were as good for the folks in North Carolina as it was in North Dakota. And we always had to keep that in mind.
To say Rob enjoyed agricultural policy work is an understatement. He served as the American Soybean Association representative to the Foreign Marketing Service and then as director and secretary of the United States Soybean Export Council. He served as chairman of the American Soybean Association Farm Bill Working Group and represented U.S. soybean interests in meetings with the China Chamber of Commerce, Panama Canal Administrator, and participated in a signing ceremony with Taiwan purchasing approximately $1 billion of U.S. soybeans.
He had a lot of people that came to him and said that, you know, he probably would be good at a leadership role. And he's always thought that, you know, he loved advocacy, he loved going to Washington, D.C., he loved, you know, being effective for all of Ohio's farmers and all of the United States soybean farmers. So he actually, the more he grew, the better he got. And he ended up being involved with four different farm bills that he was involved in the background of creating. So that was a fun part for him.
Rob's expertise was evident to those around him. As the strict parliamentarian, which he learned in 4-H, to the attention to detail in making sure every T was crossed and I dotted.
Robert's rules of order were very important to him. In fact, he was gifted the book early in his leadership at ASA. And as he was running the policy meeting at Commodity Classic, he made a ruling, and he didn't think he was right when he made the ruling, but according to Roberts, the chair rules, and then the delegation has to call him on it. And he pretty much pleaded with the crowd to call him on it so that he could go ahead and make the next step of dividing the House, which was just hysterical if you knew Rob. So.
After his passing, and with the recent Lifetime Achievement Award posthumously bestowed upon him by the American Soybean Association, the most common word used to describe Rob is mentor. The Ohio Soybean Council Foundation established the Robinson Rob W. Joslin Scholarship to honor his life. He has also been recognized with the American Soybean Association Lifetime Achievement Award.
That truly describes Rob Joslin. I wouldn't be where I'm at today without the influences of Rob. He was a mentor to many, a mentor to myself through that first call when he asked me to serve on the Ohio Soybean Association board. From that, he was constantly mentoring myself and many others through conversations and always trying to prepare you for what might be ahead.
Rob was also a leader of his community and family. He was a 20-year Shelby County 4-H advisor, served on the local zoning board, was a township trustee, served on the Edison State Community College Board of Directors, as well as the Sydney Rotary.
I have the passion. I know how important our policy is for the U.S. soybean farmers. And I am looking forward to the next year to have a positive impact for everybody, not just in my home state of Ohio, but Mississippi and Minnesota, all across the soybean production area of this country.
for his significant contributions throughout his life to agriculture, both as a farmer and as a farmer leader, the Ohio Agricultural Council is proud to induct Rob Joslin as a member of the Ohio Agricultural Hall of Fame.